Do we have a repair kit of some kind?
Yes. Right, so we're now live. How's it going, cousins? Welcome back to 7 Days to Die, episode 7?
I
Right.
believe so, yeah.
Livestream
Episode
seven?
seven.
Yeah. Right, you haven't seen last episode, like always, you can always. What the fuck happened? You did not interrupt me when I'm speaking. Damn zombies.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying. If you
Damn.
didn't catch last episode, you can catch it again on Twitch or just go to our YouTube channel, which is in the link in the description in the panels bit, where all our info is for all our social activities and shit. And shit.
And all of our just
And
shit.
all of just shit, really. So we just survived the third horde.
Survived it. Very
Suffi
well, I
yeah,
think.
just about. We just about survived it. Actually, I don't think we. Well, I did die actually, but I think that is mainly because like the fucking what is it called? The bloater thing
The blow,
exploded and
yeah,
killed me.
the cop zombies.
Yeah, the cop zombies. It just exploded and killed me without any warning. So yeah, I don't know what we're gonna be doing. I need to go and get a bunch of lead and really sort out the ammo because I have no ammo for none of my guns. What I need to do is add brass and lead. Is there anything in the furnace? Can I have the furnace?
You may have the furnace,
Okay, thank you very
I
much.
believe.
I'm gonna put brass and lead in there to smelt. Is the live stream going okay? Is it all okay?
Yep. Yeah, it seems all good.
Okay, yeah, I'm just checking audio and the live stream's all good. All right, just making sure. Because recently, Twitch has been a bit laggy. I don't know if it's the connection or what with me. Like, I got Sky Fiber. I got good internet. It might just be my connection with Twitch, but it seems to be okay the past couple of live streams. So the thing I want to do. Oh, we need to make crossbows as well.
Yeah, that's another thing we need to do. We got the leather for it. All we need is
Yeah.
the forged iron.
Yeah, I can make it. If I upgrade bows a bunch, would I upgrade my crossbow once I make it or not?
If I were you, make lots of crossbow bolts. If
Crossbow
you make loads of
bolts.
crossbow bolts, yeah. So it's pretty much the same as making arrows, I'm pretty sure.
How's that gonna level up
If
my
you go to
crossbow?
the, because it all counts into the same category. So if you go into, say you want to make a bow, make
Okay.
20 arrows beforehand, then make the bow because the bow will be a higher level then. It just works like that for some reason.
Crossbow bolt. Where? Oh, my phone just went off. I should have put it on silent. Let me quickly put my phone on silent.
That's cool.
There we go.
Yeah,
Oh, and
so
I dropped on
crossbow
the floor.
bolts, you need small stone,
Still
wooden
crossbow
feathers.
bolts. I'm trying to find just normal crossbow bolts.
It's on the first page. If you go, it's below bone shiv.
Ah. No, crossbow. Oh, there we go. Crossbow bolt. Wood, feather, stone. I think we have a lot of this stuff. There you go. That's one feather.
Yeah, we have all of
There's
it.
one stone. And. Oh, not one stone, but there's a bunch of wood. Let's just make as many as I can, which is 182. And away I go. Right, I'll just start making that then. And then I'm going to. Look at where I can get lead from. So that's what I really need, lead. So I need to make bullet tips. Now, without bullet tips, we're gonna be done for, like pretty soon.
Yeah.
Because I have no ammo for any of my guns. So before I go out there, actually, I'm just gonna go out there.
Well,
Fuck it. I got
yeah,
axes and
just
shit to
keep.
defend myself.
I'll tell you what, why don't, once I finish with the defenses, we go to the city?
Because It's a really long trek. It'll be like literally an hour's walk, and only one of us can take the mini bike.
If I have a look for another mini bike parts.
You can be my guest if you want to. Try and get some mini bikes and go to the city. I'm not taking another walk to the city. That was bad enough the last live stream. That took the entire live stream just to get there. By the time I got there, I had to walk home again because it was getting dark and I didn't get enough time to loot everything there.
So if I take a couple of wrenches and I go loot up some cars, maybe. Yeah,
there's a bunch of cars nearby. Cooking pot, can you cut that down to lead or not?
No, that's.
I'm stuck on the leather. Hang on. There we go. Large TV. Oh, it's not a large TV, it's just TV. What's that bag? Oh, it's a bag. Search purse. There's a purse. Bandage and water. That's not what I need. I need lead. There's nothing there. There's got to be something I can break down for lead. There has to be something. I mean, what about the air conditioning vents on the roof? Well, not on the roof, but just down in the basement. Can they be cut down for lead?
Again, scrap iron.
Refrigerators give you just iron. God damn it. I swear lead goes into... In reality, what does lead go into?
Bullets.
No, like, what in everyday life is lead in? Everyday items.
Pencils?
Are you going to go and get that?
Yeah, I'll go ahead and get that.
Oh, I got 25 points to spend. I might look at what I can spend this on. Actually, I'm going to spend it on looting.
Oh, I have to walk.
Oh shit!
The mini bikes break.
Oh wow, there's a few zombies here. Die, die, die! You hit me. Die, die. Oh no, this one's gonna hit me as well. Oh, he's dead. Jesus. Painkiller. Oh, he's back up. Get him. Get him. He's back up.
Oh,
he's down now. Wait, is that another one? Oh, there's a nurse. There's a nurse zombie. Oh! Get the fuck down! He's been knocked the fuck out!
I just popped right out.
I just literally slammed an axe right in the middle of her forehead. She is not getting up for shit.
She will not get up from there.
Now she can stay on the floor and fucking suffer. Was that corn seeds I just saw? Do we have corn seeds? Oh shit!
We have a few corn. Yeah, definitely. We need blueberries.
Ah no, I've been hit by a zombie. Use. I gave you blueberries. I gave you blueberry seeds.
Oh my god.
What's up? Holy shit, bucket. What's up? What's up? What have you found?
Tom, what you
find in a chest? I can't see it. I'm scouting for lead.
No, you're gonna want to come to me.
I can't come to you. I'm getting lead.
I have a level 106 sniper rifle.
I want to give it to me.
Level 100. I am so glad I went after that airdrop.
My willingness has gone down again. God damn it. I'm going to break that. Break the wood. Now onto the door. Oh, gun
oh
safe.
Oh my god. Oh. Level 106.
Yeah, I'm going to have that off you. I'm going to have to take it away for purposes of gun laws. Yeah, gun laws and research. That's what I need it for. That's why I'm definitely not going to take it for myself.
No, I wouldn't expect
no,
you
of course not. No. Wow, what have we got
me?
Here?
Never.
We got a bunch of parts that I can just scrap some of them down for. We should really start scrapping down gun parts to see what we can get from.
Yeah, we should. Yeah, I think it's only iron.
We don't want to run low on iron, though. I think we should continue getting as much iron as possible. Because before you know it, we'll have to do an iron run like we are now with lead. So it's better just to keep stock up. Just stock up. Just keep it stocked up on the furnace. Nothing. Nothing at all. I just searched that one. What was that? A pipe? What do you get from pipe? Short iron pipe. Oh, you're just getting iron, yeah. I imagine you just get iron.
Oh my god, I love this sniper.
It's not yours. Give it back. you can have it if you want. I got a hunting rifle.
That's yours. We always said that you have the sniper rifle.
What's up here? Nothing. What's this? What do I get from this? Just iron. Let's go drop. Oh god, that's a bit of a drop. I'm not going to drop down there. That'll kill me.
Is there an air drop here?
Where's the ladder? Yeah. Yeah, there's one that was glitched ages ago. It just would not drop. It might have dropped by now, and it might have disappeared off the radar. On to the next bit. Then after what?
I'm heading home.
Yeah, I'm heading home. Tell the father I killed a man. What? Oh. I just found some lead fishing weights. Good. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Oh, Mr. Zombie. Give me a dream. Bum. Try not to eat my face off clean. Die. Oh. Oh, he's back up.
We want some more.
These zombies are really horrible. Like, they are just everywhere. And they are just not giving up trying to kill me.
Those zombies, they don't like to give up. They like
glass
to,
pane.
They like to just stay standing for no reason whatsoever.
What's down here?
Especially the fat ones. I don't understand why. The fat ones just, like, love to get back up. And it's so annoying. It takes, like, 3-4 hits to kill them with, like, quite a good weapon.
What's this? What's this? Sean, I think I found something.
Really?
Yeah.
What have you found?
I don't know. It's like a hole into like a basement.
Yeah.
I feel if I break it, I don't think I'll get... If I drop down there, I won't be able to get back up. I don't think... I'm going to loot this entire area first.
I'm coming home.
I'm going to loot this entire area first before I jump down there in case I can't find a way back up. Which I'm not going to get back up anyway, but... glue? I'll take glue. Fucking why not?
No sniffing that shit.
Lead! Nice, that's lead. That's going to do me fucking perfect. Alright, down I go. Into this very horrible looking place. Where the fuck am I? Sean, this place is really... It's like a room underground with nothing but a chair. I'm gonna drop into the room. If I die... Let my family know I never loved them. Whoa, I found a bunker.
Really?
Holy shit. Door's locked.
Smack,
I got a brick through this door.
Smack that. Get on the floor.
Can we just pick up a basic move? Nah, I'm joking. See how good this bunker is first. If it's a really good bunker, I might actually suggest living here.
After all the work we've done to this place.
Oh my god, this door is a fucking beast. It's taking ages to break. Sean, I'm really interested in this bunker.
Is it intriguing you?
Well, you come in, you see what you think of the place.
I'm watching it on the live stream, so I can see.
Oh, okay.
What you doing?
So what do you think of this place? It looks really good. Oh wow, this place is amazing. It's such as there, wasn't it? Don't need them. What's in here? Cooking pot? Don't need a cooking pot. Oh, got some beer and water. Some corn. Was that? Cornmeal. Never seen that in this game before.
Cornmeal high... is used to in like quite a few different things, I think.
A high level wrench.
Well, that's good, I need a wrench.
There's 2, 2, 4, 6. Nothing in there. Let's go in here. What's this guy got in him? Nothing. Nothing here. Nothing here. Nope. Really shit bunker, no wonder why they died. Got no resources whatsoever. Oh, sorry, they got one can of fucking pears, whoever it said. I didn't read it.
Can of pears. Yeah, that's gonna keep them alive.
What is it? A can of pears. Yeah, I think actually it's a can of peas. I think it's peas. A can of peas. That's all you've got to your name is a fucking pear. It's a can of peas, that's it. A bandage. Another zombie. Bottle of murky water. Oh, you got like a little shower here, I think, or something. I don't know. What's here? Rubbish that's not been sorted through. Nope, nothing. One man's junk is another man's treasure. So I've been told. Books.
So you should think.
Leather hood, shotgun slug schematic. And 23 paper. A sofa with some quarter box. Got some water. A half dead zombie.
Always lovely.
Nothing in these lockers. Come on. What's your mining helmet? It's probably higher than 108, right?
Have a look now. 55 is my mining helmet.
Really? We got like a much higher one at base, I think.
I'll have to have a look.
I'm going to take this mining helmet in case we don't. I swear we had like a high level one, but I'm going to take this mining helmet in case we don't, so you can have this. Oh, gunpowder. I'll take that. Who keeps gunpowder in the clothes locker?
Never know when it's going to come in handy, eh?
That's a really horrible, like, zombie noise then on that. Oh, gun locker.
Ooh.
Alright, let's see what's in here. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend doing it in this bunker. Is it called bunker? It's a really cool bunker. But it won't be very good to defend because they will just like... We won't die, but we will be pretty much locked in here for life.
Thing is, if they crowd the way in and there's no way out, we're stuck.
Yeah. I'm just dismantling parts that I don't need. Scrap. I searched that, haven't I? Yeah, I've searched them. Oh, I think I've done this bunker. I've searched it. I'm out. I'm out, nice. Bitches.
All done. So long, gay boys.
Still not a lot of resources, like lead and stuff. I've not found much. We may have to go to the city, or one of us go to the city and find lead. So it's got. There's bound to be more lead in the city than here. I can go back to the city, or you can. It's up to you.
Give me one day to look for stuff for a mini bike, and then we shall go to the city.
And if you don't,
then one of us goes to the city, the mini bike.
Okay. You have one day, which is almost over. Okay, we'll be this time tomorrow.
Yeah, this time tomorrow.
Oh, it'll be midday. I don't know. We'll figure it out. We'll figure something out.
We'll do something.
Shotgun Messiah. This will have some lead in, right? Outside, hopefully. Could be lead out here. Does lead go into guns? I don't know.
Don't think so.
Oh, there's a zombie inside the fucking shop. Get on the floor, bitch. Yeah, suck on that. Alright. Oh, wow, she's making her way downtown. She looks real pale. Oh, she hit me. Die. Oh, we got a zombie. He looks fucking evil. Oh, real head just popped right off. It was like a cork when you shake a champagne bottle. Champagne? Oh, fuck!
Champagne.
Hang on, there's another zombie.
He stood right outside the door.
Yeah, he stood right next to me. Jesus. Oh, another one. There's so many. Oh, fuck, there's two on me. I can't believe I'm decreasing so much on my willingness. It's crazy.
Unfortunately, yeah, probably will.
What?
Till we get some like meat stew or something, we probably will.
Yeah, I mean they're just everywhere. Oh, lead, two of it.
Yes, we're saved.
We're not really saved. We're very far from saved. But I'd want to get enough lead to make at least some bullets to go to the city with. That's all I care about at the moment.
I'm going to try and go to the city with crossbows, if I'm honest.
Well, no, but you're going to want a gun for backup, surely.
Oh, yeah. Well, I've got a gun for backup. There you go.
There's a wall safe. There's a wall safe and shotgun missile, and it's not been broken into. I'm going to break into it and let's hope that there's something here useful. Because if not, I'm going to murder a child.
Oh my god. Jesus.
There's a hunting rifle barrel there and it may have something good. So the child shall live. For now. I'll drop the wood. I don't want wood.
Sack the wood off.
Yeah, children are little shits these days.
Unfortunately.
No, I was coming home from work today, and the school was. Well, I was walking past all the school kids walking home, and they walked past my car, and I was literally like, in the truck, and one of them is smoking. They're like on their iPhones and stuff. They looked about 14, 15. They're smoking. I was like, wow, Jesus, really? Just Jesus is allowing this to happen.
Jesus is allowing this to happen.
Jesus doesn't get two shits. He's one badass motherfucker. It's getting fairly dark. I didn't realise how dark it's getting and how late it's getting.
Yeah, you've got 2 hours to get home.
No, I'll be home in time. There's a bag here. Nothing good. Got fucking Glenn's hat in it.
Glenn's hat. Oh god, has it got a bit of his brain left in it as well?
It's got his fucking head in it. It's like acting as a bowl.
Oh, that's nasty.
Nothing. I've done this house, but I'm just going to every single house again, just seeing if there's any lead, because I wasn't looking for it before, so I most likely had gone over lead and not even picked it up. There's nothing here. Is there an upstairs? Ah, here we go. Excuse me, I'm looking for lead. Anyone? Anyone living here? Seems empty. I think we're the only survivors.
Because we follow the rules.
I haven't followed no rules. I'm on 84 cardio. Willingness.
Oh yeah, you definitely don't follow the rules.
If I followed the rules, I wouldn't have that shit of a... I didn't put my skill points on. Oh, I don't want to get back. That's why I didn't find as much stuff. I'm definitely going to put it on before I go to the city. Right, here's the base, here's the front door.
Actually, do I have...
Open.
I have loads of skill points.
Hello, Amora, however it's called. Hello, Amora. Fuck off, Hermione, you little bitch. That's what I'd say. Whoa! Run into the staircase.
I'm making it safer for us.
What do you mean, safer? I like the staircase. This is more dangerous. It has more falling in it. Ah! It is a stupid idea. What happened to the stairs? It's like you coming home and me taking your fucking stairs out of your house. Well, you better get this shit sorted out before someone hurts themselves. It's like a construction site here. We got kids walking around. You know, they might fall down there. It's dangerous.
I'll get it sorted. Don't you worry, Sunshine.
Wow, you're using up. Can you just put all the small stone in one area?
Yes, but it smelts quicker that way.
But I need room for my stuff.
Put it in one area.
You're taking up all the space, you fat bastard.
I always take up the space.
Let's wait for this lead to smelt in. I've got a bit more lead to go in a minute. Right, more lead in.
Do you have a shotgun?
No. Oh, yeah, it's like down in my chest, but I don't use it.
Okay, would you be happy with me scrapping the bad pieces then?
Oh, I don't care. You can do it how you want with the shotgun parts. I couldn't care less what happens to him. I'm also going to start smelting down brass to make bullets with bullet casings. Got more weapon parts here that I'll chuck in the chest once you're done. Oh, I hear a zombie. Sounds like she's having a bit of an issue out there.
Doesn't sound like it's too good out there.
Oh, bless me. I was going in this chest. Can I go in this chest now? Nice. Pistol. I mean, yeah, pistol part actually. What's going on out there? Fuck me. Oh, no. There we go. That's a higher level now. Ever so slightly, but it's higher. What's the assemble? What's the rifle like in this? I don't... There you go. Let's just upgrade this a little bit. When do you reckon you'll get the things again, those crates, where it has the symbols on? It's a lot easier to put stuff in.
You can make them. You can make them any time.
I won't make them now. I can't be bothered. I'm too lazy. The stuff in there. I'm like super lazy when it comes to putting the right chests. I'm just super lazy.
Like ridiculously lazy.
Oh, I would say ridiculously lazy. I'd just say fairly. just fairly bad. I just fail to see the whole point. Any more brass I can put anywhere? I take these items for safekeeping. I take this sniper rifle for safekeeping. I'm gonna break my legs on these stairs. Not on stairs, on these fucking vents. They're not fence, but. Lads, what's going on, man? I can't think straight. And also, my hunting rifle. I'm going to take a torch off this hunting rifle now. And let's assemble. Let's see. Let's swap the barrel out for this one. Let's swap the receiver out for this one. And let's put the torch on. What is that sniper rifle before?
109? 103?
It's now 174.
Okay, that's good.
Assemble. The only thing we're missing is sniper rifle parts to make another sniper rifle. That's it. Chuck that in there, chuck that in there. I have no use for these items anymore.
Do you reckon you could put me together a hunting rifle?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Pretty easy.
We got all the parts, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, I got one here for you, 136. I'm going to make sure. I'm going to see if I can make it any better, though.
Okay, I'm going to stick all the hunting rifle.
Yeah, stick all the hunting rifle parts into one chest very quickly. And then from there, I can just take everything and just see if I can make anything better.
Okay, right. It's all in that chest.
Which one? 157 stock. I think that might be a little bit better. Oh no, it's not. Take them. Rocket launcher part. Wow. I don't think we actually have a rocket launcher. Oh, that's sniper rifle parts. Oh. What's my sniper rifle parts? Oh, I can make these parts even better. fucking do that. There you go. It's now 185.
Oh, nice.
The hunting rifle is in the chest, ready. 136.
Very nice.
I can now also, out of, where's the leather I made? I made a bunch of leather. Where is it? There it is. No, that's not it. Where's the leather I had? Do you know where the leather is? I made a bunch of leather. There it is.
Middle bottom chest.
Yeah, and forged iron. That's what I need next, wherever that forged iron is. I did make some. They might have been used since then, but... No, it's not. There it is. I'm going to make those crossbows and see how good they are. Weapons. Crossbow. I need two. Which I'll make as many as I can with the materials I have. I can make 9 crossbows. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that.
Okay, why not? 9 crossbows.
Yeah, because that way it will level up a little bit more before we get the final assault.
Yeah, true.
I got some weapon parts here that I need to put in here. I got a shotgun stock. Wow, these are pretty high leveled crossbows.
Really?
Yeah, the lowest one is 315.
Okay, that's pretty good.
So, when the last two come out, we're after assault of the best. I'm also going to eat some food. How am I guys surviving on this fucking yucca fruit or whatever? Just keeps eating it.
You just keep surviving through the yucca.
Are they even, is it even actual fruit? Like, in real life, is it?
Yeah.
What does it taste like? I bet it tastes like shit.
God knows, probably.
Where's it from? Cactus? SMG.
Yeah, I just need an SMG barrel.
Hoping if I get my food up to 100% and get my water up to 100%, it'll give me winning this pack.
It should do.
Crossbow bolt. The crossbow is now done.
Have we got a better...
Yeah, I'll just dump the ones that I don't want on the roof.
Yeah.
Drop. 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 I'll put your crossbow in the middle chest.
Okay, thank you.
Along with... You took that hunting rifle, didn't you? Yeah, you got it. I'll put it in the middle chest.
Okay, right, that's got rid of quite a few of our unwanted SM... Well, a lot of our unwanted stuff.
Are you starving, by any chance?
Yes.
I was going to say, I can hear your stomach, or someone's stomach, like, your guy going, ugh. That's what I keep hearing. Yeah, I just keep hearing, ugh, every so often. So I guess I'm a mini orgasm.
Hey, guy, look at my new dog. Oh, bastard! Oh, there's no dog there.
Bullet tip. There we go. I can make 66 bullet tips.
Okay.
Bing, bam, boom.
Pretty good.
I can also look at bullet casings. Make some more bullet casings. Bullet casing. How many more can I make? I can make loads. I'm not going to make that many. 49, 60, Just thinking how many I want to make. I got 66 bullet tips.
You can
I
want
to make 17. If I make 17 bullets, it's casings.
Yeah, that should be fine.
That'll put me on 49 plus 17 is 66, I think. If that's my math correct.
Something like that. Close enough to.
Yeah, I think that's right. I think it's 17. I need to make. 17. I think it's the correct number, the magic number.
Right, it's a new day, so I'm gonna go out scrapping stuff.
Craft. Oh, I can't make it. You can't require tools. You can't. Oh, we can't make bullet casings.
Oh, we need the tool tap and die set or the calipers.
Ah, fuck.
That means we need to find them a shot. That means we definitely need to go to the.
Yeah. Shit. Okay. We'll make do without it for now. What's the main weapons we need?
Crossbows, then. Crossbows,
shotguns. No. I got some stuff to make bullets with. But what's the essential bullets we want to make?
It depends what you use. 7.62, I guess.
7.62. You have a shotgun, don't you?
I'm a shotgun man. Yeah.
Yeah, I need more gunpowder if we have any more. If not, I'll have to make some. I'll make some gunpowder. I'll just make some gunpowder very quickly. Shouldn't take too long. I don't know if I'm actually getting to know the recipes now a lot better.
Yeah.
I'll make 60. I just gotta wait for that gunpowder to make.
I'm gonna go out with my day scrapping cars.
I'll make you some shotgun shells.
Ah, thank you. Ooh, okay. Found a really nice axe.
I need buckshot. Damn it, what do I need for buckshot? Okay, I can't make you any shotgun shells because I don't have any buckshot. So I'm going to have to make you some pistol ammo instead.
Okay.
You have a pistol, right?
Yeah, I've got a pistol.
Craft.
Didn't get anything.
Craft.
Yeah, I'm running about now. I'm hoping that I get.
Why does that take so long?
Engine. There we go. I've got an engine. I just need a dead lead battery now. That's the engine.
Three. Right, there we go. I made some bullets.
Okay, sweet.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, my mistake. Didn't mean to do that. Gotta craft them again. Whoopsie daisy. Whoops, I did it again. Reload my sniper. I'm gonna put my SMG down here. Yeah, I'm glitching madly on that ladder. SMG down here. I'm gonna make a repair kit as well for my weapons. Which is forged iron, duct tape, and the last thing. Don't know. No one tell me. I'm gonna get this. Oil. Boom. Jeez. I'm actually remembering the stuff now. I like the fact that I can actually remember this stuff.
Yeah, the more like stuff you do with it, the easier it becomes to remember.
Oh, I forgot cloth fragment. Oh, I was always there. Do you need a repair kit for anything, like any of your weapons?
Anything we need a repair kit for our mini bike because the battery in it is fucked.
I'll make a few repair kits then. I'll make 10 repair kits.
I'm really hoping to find a lead car battery.
And I'll put the forged stuff back in here with some other shit that I just got given.
Well, I just need the tires now.
I got you 22 pistol bullets in the supply chest, which is the top left with all like the stone stuff in.
Okay, thank you.
I only gave myself 9 bullets for my pistol because I already have 25 bullets in my sniper. 30 bullets in my sniper, sorry. Because we already had some 7.6 rounds in the chest. I didn't realise. We had like 7 or 8 plus. So I gave you more of the ammo of the pistol. I want to get shotgun ammo, but that's not going to happen. Let me go and repair this mini bike as well then. Where is it? Ah, I see. What is it doing here for?
Ooh. Ooh, I just smashed her head in.
Oh, God.
Ooh, fucking hell, that was a fat one.
Oh, there you go. It's being repaired. I think. Sweet. No. No, it's happening. It's just eating repair kits.
What are you doing?
I'm putting a repair kit and it just keeps eating it.
Have you put the fuel back in?
The car battery is dead. How do you refuel the battery?
I just thought you put a repair kit in there.
I forgot how to do this. There we go. I was doing it wrong, like a fucking idiot.
Oh.
You have to take... Oh, I can't get back in it now. There we go. You have to take the battery out, and then repair it, and then put the battery back in.
Oh, I thought that's what you were doing.
No, I was just repairing the bike itself. But the bike's repaired as well.
Oh, so. That's right then, as long as the bike's fully repaired now.
The bike's fully repaired pretty much, and the battery. So. Yeah, all out it ends well, shit, like that, bollocks.
All that bollocks.
Yeah, I'm gonna put the 3,000. I'm gonna take 2,500 petrol out of here, fill up as much as possible, then I'm gonna put fuel also in the back of the mini bike in the storage area. In case you run out of fuel, you can just fill it back up. Refuel.
I just need this. Literally, I need one mini bike wheels. That's all I need. I just need one lot of mini bike wheels. I can't find them. I found all the hard stuff, and that's the one easy thing that I need.
You not got a basket on here? You haven't put a basket? I'm going to get a basket.
No, the basket's back up in the thing.
Yeah, I'm going to put a basket on so I can put the fuel in the basket. It's like a fucking granny mobile. It's a pimped up granny mobile.
Pretty much. Oh, fucking hell, I didn't see him stood there.
Oh, I'll use that basket. 406 basket. Where have you gone?
To search for mini bike wheels.
Oh.
I still need to make the mini bike. If you
There's
want to
a few
the mini bike
cars
chassis,
somewhere.
You get them off of the tires off the floor.
Oh.
Again, I've got to try and find some. And it's really hard.
Alright, fuel is in there. Boom.
The mini buggers. If you want me to try and catch up with you, then by all means you can go ahead and I'll catch up.
That's fine, I'm not prepared to go anywhere yet. I need to sort out my repair stuff. I need to get forged iron again and repair my steel pick. Because...
Okay.
Is it steel? Oh, I can't remember what it is. Yeah, it's steel. So I can't actually use forged iron, I need steel. Which I don't think I have the capability of making. I don't think I can make steel, I think that's up to you. Yeah, I can't make forged steel. Alright, I'm going to quickly spend these skill points. So what is scavenge? Where's scavenge?
Man, I'm trying to find these fucking...
Not in firearms, weapons, tools and traps, clothing, scavenging. Buzz Eddie, loot 25% faster each rank. Oh, I don't really care about that.
Thank fuck for that, mate. I've got everything.
Add 25 or 50 or 100 career points to find items this perk can only be purchased. Treasure hunter. Which one? Do I want to do the Joe one?
Quality Joe.
Yeah, is that the best one that I need? Because yeah. I think Fast Eddie isn't Bofford and Treasure Hunter isn't Bofford.
No. I love to have a way that our base is basically just spike central.
I it's now so have funny. 40 on scavenging and I have 2 on quality Joe. So I should find much better stuff, I'm hoping. We also need to repair, put my crossbow, there you go. Crossbow is in. Would you be able to repair my steel pickaxe or make me some steel to repair it myself?
Yes.
Cheers. And...
So, forged steel, I'm going to make you 3.
What else do I need? Oh, we need to make more cross bolts, but we don't have feathers. Because I used up quite a lot of them. Feathers. We have 31 here.
We had like 2 stacks of like 250, I swear.
I used up a fair amount making crossbow bolts to begin with to get a good level crossbow, remember?
Well, I've picked up 25 now. Bottom chest.
Oh, yeah, I got it. We're on 58 altogether, so I'll just make crossbow bolts now. I'll just make the crossbow bolts out of them. And I should get another. I should be able to make crossbow bolts and get crossbow bolts. Make another better crossbow, that's what I'm trying to say.
English, yes. 10 out
of 10. That's English is the first language. I'm pretty sure I have. After I made these crossbow bolts, I shall then make another crossbow and see what level it is. And if it's a higher level than what we've got, which I imagine it will be, I'll make 2 more crossbows and we'll just drop the ones we have.
Okay.
But I'm addicted to that closer song. Can't stop listening to it.
Closer.
Yeah. Pull me closer on the back seat of your Rover.
Oh, okay, yeah.
But for me and Ashley today, we done a stupid version of it. We said, what if the song was sung in an English accent? So we're like, baby, pull me closer on the back seat of your Rover.
That we know you can't afford.
Like, we know you can't afford, buy that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets off the corners of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in, is it Boulder?
We are never getting older.
We just done that, it's so stupid. It's just, if you actually just read the lyrics and not actually sing it, it just sounds so weird.
Oh, I got a deer.
Kill it! Kill it!
Kill the deer!
Have it, you bastard. Right, leather.
Oh, I just shot it up the ass.
Wood and... did you pick up the ammo that I gave you, the pistol ammo?
No, I'm still making the mini bike at the moment.
Where's the forged iron? Where's the forged iron? Oh, I used it, didn't I? I used it all.
Used it, you bastard.
Yeah, I did. Oh, there's still in there. Cheers for that, still. I'll take that.
Yep. And so you should have the steel.
Forged iron, I shall make... I shall make 25 forged iron. I'm going to repair my steel pick. I love how we all, like, we're different. We have different strengths in different areas, and we all rely on each other to make stuff. Like, I rely on you to get my pickaxes and axes sorted. Then you got me for the ammo and the weapons.
Yeah.
And partially armor. Yeah. Then I'm relying on you to build the actual base and defenses, because I have no idea what I'm doing with concrete. I mean, I don't have the first clue about concrete in. I was actually offered a job, cement mixing and stuff, and I was like, no. That is really hard work. Like, in reality, I've seen people do it, such hard work, and you really do hurt your back over it. I'm also at some point going to... Don't forget the ammo in the top left chest. I'm also at some point going to create a bunch of cloth armor and then level up my iron armor so I can make better iron pieces.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Which I will do once I've finished making these crossbows. Actually, I can do it now. What do I need? Just plant fiber. Can I do it in plant fiber?
Yeah.
I'll do it in plant fiber then. So it's arms and legs. Arms and legs I need to do. Plant fiber.
Right, I'm ready to leave when you are. Let's see.
I'm not. Plant fiber. I can't find the stuff I'm looking for. Is it iron? Iron. What is it? Iron. Pants. Is that what they're called?
I think so.
Can you check? Actually, I just don't think.
So then, they're called
iron leg armor.
Fiber pants.
So plant fiber pants won't work for iron leg armor. I need to make iron leg armor into something else. What's the cheapest leg armor?
Again, I don't know.
Leather leg armor. That just takes leather, and that's quite dear. Animal hide. I may have to pass on the whole armor thing at the moment. I'm gonna sneeze again in a minute. No? Why does your body do that? Why does your body give you a fake sneeze?
Fake sneezes are the worst.
I know, it's like, I'm getting ready. I'm prepared. I'm prepared for this. I've taken all my preparedness, and it's just, nope, not gonna happen. Alright, I'm gonna make these last crossbows, which is gonna take 2 minutes. You can go and get that crate if you want. Do you get the parts you need then for the mini bike?
I did indeed, yeah.
Okay, oh, I like what you're doing with the floor in here. But yet again, I don't really know what you're doing here. I mean, what's going on here? Oh, it's the way down there. We have not sorted this out yet. We really should. Actually, I can see you started, to be fair. I can see you started.
Bitch, the way out?
The bunker underneath the basement.
Yeah.
We start the just don't. Is, I, we haven't yeah. done it. It's not really a main thing. I think that's why we're not boffing about it.
I'm debating on what to do with it, if I'm honest. I'm debating.
It's not a priority thing, is it? I mean, it's nothing special down there. It's literally just there. Don't come up to the roof.
Okay.
It's not. People aren't allowed up here. I'm having personal time. I'm having personal time to myself up here. Don't worry about me. You don't have to come up here and check on me. I'm going to be absolutely fine. Oh, hello! Oh, you caught me. Oh, no, these are already here. These are definitely already here when you came up here. I don't know who dropped these. I don't know who dropped them. They just come out of anywhere.
Oh, they're flying.
Did you pick all of them up? Did you pick all of them up? You better start dropping them.
Why are you mass producing offers?
Because you come down to the top left-hand chest where your bullets are still here, you'll have a much better crossbow.
Okay.
There you go, a level 332 crossbow. And how many crossbow bolts do you have?
91 or something like that at the moment. 83.
And okay, go into the chest. Go into the top left-hand chest. You'll have all the things you'll like to see.
I do like this.
I do.
Right. Main city.
Before I go, I need food, which I'm going to take a bunch of yak fruit. I need water, which I've got. I've got first aid kit. I've got antibiotics. I'm going to take a splint. And I'm good to go.
Right. I'm going to take first aid kit. Maybe two first aid kits.
Yeah, I've got first aid, but it's good in case we get separated. We got I'm stuff to help us out.
We haven't got any splints. Well, fuck the splint. I won't need a splint.
I've got a splint.
Okay, I'm going to take an antibiotic.
So if you do hurt your leg, you can just take the one that I've got. It's for both of us to use. That's why I've got it.
I'm going to take my shotgun. I'm going to, instead of taking my axe and my pickaxe, I'm just going to take my stone axe. Just gives me more room to loot.
Drop
my spike club and my crossbow.
Oh yeah, can you make me a spike club? What level is yours?
305, I think that is.
Can you make me one, do you reckon, very quickly?
Yep.
Cheers, because I haven't got a spike club. I just got a fucking machete. That's all I got.
It's like Negan's club.
Yeah, I got a machete. I'm gonna keep the machete on me in case we come across a deer. You know, I can carve that bitch up.
You can cut that motherfucker.
Yeah, I can cut him up and get some food. Yeah, I'm. Oh, it's gonna be cool to get this this thing. It's gonna look really cool. I wanted one, and now I'm getting one.
What, a spiked club?
Yeah. I've always wanted one.
Yeah.
And now I get one.
You forged iron? That's done in seconds. There we go. Spike club. 30 seconds. You will have your spike club.
Okay.
I'm trying to think of stuff that I can leave behind. Oh, That's the only thing I'm looking for. I'm gonna take 400 wood with me as well, just in case we get into a bit of a pickle. That's such an English thing to say.
Just in case you get into a bit of a pickle with the old chaps.
Yeah, just in case the old chaps give us a bit of trouble.
What else have I got? I must have worn these boots, because these boots must
here we go.
Easily.
Oh, okay. Here's your spiked club, good sir. I'm pretty sure you're going to enjoy this.
Where's
there
the
you
one?
Go, Negan.
This one. Oh! Mine! Oh. Oh, I like it.
Right.
Okay, so we got ammo for my crossbow. I got my steel pickaxe, my axe, my sniper rifle.
Have you
my
got
pistol.
That
splint? Yeah, why?
I need it.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I told you to not put fucking ladders in. It's in this chest.
I didn't use the ladder, I sort of just dropped.
Yeah, that's what I mean. You had a fucking... You had stairs, you wouldn't need to drop. You could just walk down them.
Wait, where is it?
In the right-hand side chest, which is kind of mine, but I just want to use it to put shit I don't want.
Okay, I got it. Right.
Mini bike.
Ooh. I'm going to unlock the door. Now I've got to create my mini bike.
You haven't created it yet? I thought you had. You got fuel for it and stuff.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm gonna Right, I don't have a lot of gas for it. Like, I've only got 59 gas left over. So, I'm ready when you are.
I have 615 in this, so don't worry. I got some spare. You run out.
That's cool.
City's this way. You lock up behind us?
Yep.
You turned the wrong way as well, you turned south.
I'm gonna do a big loop.
That's the wrong button. I'm pressing the wrong buttons.
Ready?
I can't check the map when I'm on here, can I?
No, you have to get off and check the map.
Alright, let me just check the map very quickly. So when I went to the city, it took me a fucking trek. So if we follow the road out of here, right?
Yep.
Turn.
I see the road out of here.
Turn right, carry that round, then turn left, and then keep. Okay, I just have to keep looking at the map. I still don't know where I'm going for though. So you want me to lead?
I'm good. I'm pretty sure I know the way.
Yeah, I've got. Okay, you're going that way. I'm going this way. I've been to the city before, remember, so I got it all on my map.
Oh shit, yeah. I know we're gonna head. Oh, I think I know where you're heading. Well, I think we're gonna head the same way anyway. Bear in mind, you're gonna be a lot faster because your engine's a lot better than mine.
That mini turn bike. Right here. Right, there you are. Taking a left. Yep. Taking a right. Right, follow this van until we get to a junction, then we turn left. I think. I'll definitely check the map before we turn left. This is great. I feel so, much better now. That I feel safer. I feel like we can actually travel through the night.
Yeah, we will be able to travel through the night.
Yeah. And we got some time until the next horde comes. We've got quite a bit of time.
Yeah, what is it? Day 20? Was it? We had 28 now.
It'll be 28? 28.
Yeah, 28 until the horde comes.
Yeah. And our defenses are pretty good anyway. I mean, they didn't really take that much of a battering last time.
No, I am going to upgrade them, though. I'm going to try and get as much iron as we can and then reinforce iron all the spikes on the inside. Or on the outside, sorry. Okay. So I'm going to try and get them all upgraded to reinforced iron.
Yeah, I think that'll be a good idea.
Because that way they won't break as easy. And now that all of our things are upgraded to concrete as well, it should take a lot less time as well.
Oh, we're getting into the mechanic area. This is a good sign. We're going in the right area. Oh, there's like 4 canic, it's just the ruined area. So, but it's still a good sign. I swear we came here when we first started. It's kind of nice coming back, seeing how far we've come. This is one dodgy piece of road.
Yeah, I was going to say, we're off road.
Right, let me just pull over for a second. And I'll check the map and see if we're still heading in the right direction. Yep, we're still heading in the right direction. We're really close to the turn in. Here, we go this way. Sure, we can't build a boat. A boat will be the easiest option to get to the city.
I'm pretty sure in an update they're going to make an option where you can build boats, or at least like they have rafts.
Yeah, it will be such a faster way to get to the city, because to get to the city, we have to, you can either swim, which takes about an hour in real life, or you could take the way we're going, which I haven't been before, but I pretty much know where I'm going almost, and it takes long. It's going to be a long drive. But it's much easier to swim. You don't use as much energy.
Oh, Jesus Christ. And he swerved into the river.
Yeah, you don't want to do that. You'll be swimming for the whole way.
Yeah, that wouldn't be good. I would not be enjoying that.
God, look at all these cars trying to escape and just got caught up in all of it.
Mm-hmm.
This doesn't look right. Hang on.
Have we missed a turning?
The road sort of stops here. Do we have to go further? Do we have to take that right and go even further along?
Now, if we backtrack, there's a piece of. No, I don't think there's actually any other way of getting to the.
Hang on.
Actually, try this again. And take that. Yeah. Backtrack.
Take the right, not the left. I think that's our option. You behind me?
Yeah, I'm fairly ish behind you.
Right, you can see me though, right? You know where I'm going.
Yeah, I can see you.
You might have to go even further around. I thought, because when I was swimming to the island, I saw this road, so I thought maybe this road connected to the second island that we have to get to, and then that second island will connect to the main island, and then we get to the city, but apparently not. We might just have to get as close as we can, then swim. But then swim back to the mini bikes and drive the mini bikes home once we've gone to the city. That's what we might have to do at this rate, because I can't see any way that we can get to the city. It's really weird.
There's got to be a way where we don't have to swim. We can't. There's not.
I mean, technically, we probably could just go off road and. And let me look at the map. We could probably go off-road. But there's no guarantee it's going to lead. I don't think it'll lead because I'm looking and it all just looks like it's one big ocean there. Yeah, it's one big ocean.
See that? Look, there's... Yeah.
It's one big ocean. I've been there before and I'm looking and it just is one big ocean.
We're going around in circles. Been here before.
So, Ant, where is this turning again?
It's up here on the
it's
left.
It's up here.
There, left foot. Yeah,
there we go. See where this takes us. If not, we may just have to get as close as we can and swim.
Yeah.
I don't want to do that.
Which is going to be really
but
annoying.
That might have to be the option.
Hopefully it swings round and hopefully we...
hopefully it swims round. we're in the shop today and we're just making sure... Jokes. I went to the bakery section. There's these two schoolgirls stood there. I said quite loudly, "Look at those buns," to Ash, and they looked at me. I said, "No, those buns down there. Look, they're on sale. They look good."
They're good-looking tarts, aren't they?
Yeah, that's the tarts. Like, oh, look at those tarts over there. They look like, look at those tarts, Ash. Look at the fucking half price. Like, good deal they are.
I'd have some of them, I would.
Oh, wow. It's horrible here. It's like really red.
Whoa.
What's up?
I better make sure we're not heading into a radiation zone.
Radiation zone?
Yeah. There's such things called radiation zones.
I know there's such things, but I didn't think they're in the game.
Yeah, they're in the game. They're like, I think they're red on the map. They're like just bright red. And you go into them and you die. Like, it just radiates you. So, you must not go into those.
that's fun.
That escalates quickly.
Yeah, I can just imagine. It's like Chernobyl.
Pretty much, it is. It looks like this, pretty much, but...
I want to go to that place. I think you can actually go there. I know they say you're allowed to, but I think you can actually sort of pay to go there.
You can, but you have to be very careful.
More buildings.
Places
there.
You are allowed to go and aren't allowed to go. Like, you're only allowed to go up to a certain point in Chernobyl. Yeah, I think it would be really interesting to go there.
I'd love to go to Chernobyl. I mean, Top Gear went there, and it seemed pretty good. Like, the old Top Gear. And I'd love to go there. Okay, we're going to a bit of a problem here. So what if we turn left up here? Try and make your way up and turn left. See if we can make our way across. Oh, shit! This is bad, Sean.
That's where I got this.
No, it's really bad. This is really laggy river. Oh, Sean. This is really bad. Help me. Help me, Sean. No, did you fall? Why did you jump in?
So I can get the mini bike.
Fuck, Sean, I'm gonna die. Help me, Sean. I don't know what I'm gonna do. There's a zombie that's hitting me and I can't do nothing. I can't see.
I'm doing my best.
I can't see. I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Swim,
how
swim
did you get
way.
Out? I'm getting hit.
I swam all the way to the end. Swim north, northwest. There you go. I got you back.
Cheers. My God.
Right. I've got your mini bike here.
I'm gonna try and take the zombie out. There you go. Where are you? How do you get the mini bike out?
Through.
Oh yeah. You disassembled it. Cheers, mate.
Do you want the fuel?
Nope, I got fuel. Alright, let's just do this again, shall we?
Yeah, let's try and avoid massive cracks.
That's an underwater cave.
I don't like that. I don't like those.
No, neither do I.
Let's not go there.
Alright, let's look at the map real quickly and see whereabouts we're going.
Literally, we just made it on the right time then. Look what time it is. You can see that we literally just made out of there.
Yeah, let's just keep going this way. We're going the right way. Let's just head this way and try and find a way across the river. I'm stuck on some fucking rocks. Again, I'm stuck on more rocks. Why is my bike so shit? I can't go over small, tiny rocks. It's ridiculous. So you want to head east, northeast?
Yeah, right. As long as we... Shit, I'm stuck.
You okay? You're just getting stuck on, like, fucking cement blocks like I was.
Yeah.
hate it, man. That's why they're like going off road, but it's only option. My god, this is just the worst trip to the city ever.
Yeah, it's not a nice trip. I don't particularly like it.
Oh, yeah. I see your bike, there's no one on it. I saw a bike like... flying past my screen with no one on it, so it's fucking hilarious.
You're running at the speed of your bike. Your bike's not even
I'm running at the speed of light because I am a lightsaber. That makes sense?
Almost 2K17.
Oh, there's a cave here. Oh, water cave, watch out for it.
Where?
On the left-hand side. I think you'll probably miss it. Just watch out for
shit,
these caves.
Oh shit, fucking bear.
Yeah, these caves are scattered everywhere. Let's try and escape the caves.
Oh my god, I don't know where you are.
Just keep it heading northeast, east. East-northeast, that's where I am. That's where I've been heading.
I don't know if it's a cave. But I'm into a greeny area.
Yeah, I'm in there now. Wait, right, I'll meet up with you. Is that you over there? I see you. But hello, mate. How's it going?
Nope.
Oh, we've hit the ocean again. Oh, shit. I'm going into it. Back up. Backing up. Oh, Jesus Christ. Right. I almost went into it again. I don't know what to do, Sean. Everywhere we go, it's completely circled off. Actually, no, we're heading. We need to go. Rest of the map. We need to go more west. Shit. I lost my bike. Where's my bike? There it is. Thought I lost my bike then. Let's back it up. Follow me.
Right, I'm following you now.
Oh, there's turning circles. Terrible. Let's follow this across and see where we can go. Let's just follow this. See whereabouts we can go.
We literally
if it's
just
all
live on
water.
Island.
Yeah, I think so. We may have to swim, and I don't want to swim.
The swimming is annoying. And at least we have the whole night to do it, though. Stingy bastard.
Ah, come on.
Anything? At all?
Oh, no, hang on. Oh no, sorry, I thought I dropped into a Nephasaur underwater cave, I didn't. Oh, hang on. There's a bit of land sticking out here. Does this extend any further? I found a bit of road. Is it a road we've been on before? Let me check very quickly. There's a bit of road we have not been on before. And it heads in the direction of the city.
Perhaps we've got lucky.
You near me?
Yep.
Follow me! I may have found the route to the city.
We found the light at the end of the tunnel, guys.
Hopefully this is going to lead us to the city, or close enough where we could just get off and maybe do like a 10-minute swim.
Oh shit, it's only 4 days until the next horde.
No, we will be here for like 2 days and then we'll get back.
Yeah. 2 days max.
Once we find our way there, it'll be easy to get back.
Oh, yeah.
Although
I will scrap a couple of cars, maybe, on the way back for fuel.
What about that fuel I had? That 500-600 something fuel?
Is it going to get us both back, though?
Yeah, I'm on 100%. I'm on 89% fuel.
I'm on 54.
I got loads of fuel. There's a deep hole there. Watch out for that hole. That's a fucking pothole.
Big hole. Yeah, someone.
That's what you call a pothole. We made a bottle of road here. That's what you call a fucking pothole.
We need to show them this and be like, look, You moan about a pothole, this is your pothole.
Yeah, this is what a real pothole looks like, so man the fuck up. Is your guy hungry, by any chance?
No, not in a while.
Okay, that's just a bear then. I heard something rumble. I thought maybe it's your belly. It's not mine. It might have been a fucking bear nearby.
My tummy was doing the rumblings.
Oh, dear. Oh, let him go. I'm not prepared to go into the city with the smell of food. Last time I did that, I fucking wasp swarmed me. Let's just get off the bike and see whereabouts we are. Oh. Let's stick with this road a lot further. We've already just read a lot more. So yeah, let's keep going. Another deer.
Also, I feel like calling you Negan now that you've got that massive
Negan.
Bloody club. Spike club.
Yeah, you have one as well,
got
so
the Negan club. Yeah, but everyone's Negan, apparently. He's like, who are you? And he's like, Negan. He asks the next person, he's like, who are you? And he's like, Negan. Like,
who are you? Negan, who are you? Negan, who are you? I'm Michael!
No, you're not, you're Negan, shut up. Shut up, you.
I just want them to have a gay person there. He goes, I'm Michael. And then Negan goes, he's the exception we have.
He's the exception.
He's the exception because he's so goddamn fabulous. Come here, boy.
Because you are fabulous.
Girl, you look so good. I wish I could plant a whole field of you. Oh, wow, it's starting to rain. I'm not very good at pickup lines because I don't sound like the type of person to do pickup lines. I mean, if I try and do a pickup line, I just sound like a really posh, like, Will Smith. I don't know. Let me see where that's here.
Going to the club, find a girl. I look at them, and I just go, hey girl. You smiling? And they're like, no, why? And I'll be like,
oh shit, get it, get it, move. Get out of here, get out of here. This way.
I'm on fire.
I know it. I don't have to stick on the road, but the road's turned away from the city. So. It's fine. Why do you sound so far away from the mic? Are you like leaning away from your mic or something?
No.
You sounded really far away. All I heard was Tom. He set me on fire. Like faded away, like back to the keep.
Back to the keep.
Back to the keep.
Oh God,
now we're
I'm
gone.
On fire again.
Get your man out of there. What? Are you on fire again?
Get
How are you
your
on fire
man
again?
Out of there. I don't know. I think I just keep getting hit by zombies.
Oh shit, I'm on fire! I'm on fire! I'm on fire!
I don't like the fire zombies, they're assholes.
I need to stop to look at the map.
Jesus, I didn't see that was you. I thought it was a bear. We are literally so close to the map. No, we're not.
No, we're really not. This is terrible.
We've got miles to go.
There's another block off here, so we're going to have to turn around. Go this way.
There.
We're blocked off here as well.
The city.
I don't know how we're gonna get there. Is there any like waypoint we can choose and it would take us there?
Right, I've got a waypoint on the city.
Water. Do you want to be the map leader? Because I feel like I have failed massively. I don't even know where we are. Actually, I don't think I failed that bad. Actually, oh yeah, I think I have actually. Ah, get out of the way, you stupid zombie. It's chasing me.
Right, okay.
I'm being chased by a zombie.
I think we've only got one course of action left, if I'm honest.
A zombie's chasing me, Sean. Sean, he's chasing me.
Oh, God.
He's running around in circles after me. He's chasing me, Sean. What do I do? Hit him with
this
your
way.
Bike.
I'm not hitting him with my bike.
Where's he gone? Oh, he's still chasing me. Hit him with the bike.
Oh,
hit him with the bike.
I can't. He keeps moving.
He's chasing me. He's going to hit me.
You little bastard.
Ah, he's going to hit me.
Oh, I'm on fire.
Why are you on fire? Like Ghost Rider. Get out of here. Get out of here. This way. Let's go this way. Let's get out. Oh my God, where are you behind me? Oh, I'm on fire!
Yeah.
I'm on fire, I'm like Nicolas Cage. I'm Ghost Rider, I'm on fire. Ah! Ah, God! Oh, there we go. I feel better now. Let's find the fucking main road. Let's get back to civilization. Because we have gone way off course. I'm in a volcanic area. Zombies are chasing me. I'm constantly being set on light, and I don't like the fact. Oh, I found the road.
Nice one.
So we turn right. We'll be going back on ourselves, I think. We turn left. The road just sort of. If I look on the map, the road. Yeah, the road just bends, and it's gonna join back in, I think.
Okay.
Right. Can you find a way to the city? The city is here.
Yeah.
And we are very fucking much out the way. I think
right,
I think Satnav could do a better job. What do you mean come here? What are you gonna
right,
do?
Follow me.
Follow me. What are you? Follow me. Go on my bike, where are you? That way. Right then. I'll let you get a bit of a head start, because my bike is faster, so I'll let you get a bit of a head start. Then I'll catch up after, so we go. Right. What's your plan? Tell me your wise plan. Tell all the audience and me.
So we're gonna get as close. We're gonna get as close as we can. By driving, and then basically we're gonna swim the rest.
I don't
want to
swim.
It's the only option.
Can you think of another alternative, Sean? Last time it took an hour and a half of reality time to swim there.
But this time we're gonna be closer.
But still, it's still going to be a long time.
I don't think we have a choice. I can't find another way around. There's no other way around it.
What about on the... west?
I'm going to go far west as I can.
Go west.
So I'm heading west now.
Let's go west. Go west. Go west. For cheap insurance,
sure, really
go worst. What? Low on health? Oh,
really
shit,
health,
so am
yeah.
I.
Let's get off and the on. Bikes, and that's restock our health. Right, there we go. Good.
Health is up. Let's go. Alright, there you are. No, I don't see you. Alright.
Hang on, I'm going to stop here.
Where are you?
Come here. Right next
to you. I see you. No, I didn't see you. I've got a bit too far ahead.
Wait there. I'll catch up to you.
I think I've got a bit too far ahead. Where the fuck am I? I think I'm in Africa, Sean.
You are in Africa.
I've gone past you and somehow I've ended up in fucking Africa.
There we go.
Yeah, it looks like Africa here. I got like a fucking elk jumping around over there in the meadows.
Savannah.
Yeah, I got dead trees. It felt like I was in Africa there. Because I gone past you and somehow in the process of trying to find you, I've gone into Africa.
Right. I want to see how close we are, how far away we are from the city.
Very far.
Oh, God. I can't see us getting there without swimming.
I don't want to swim.
Oh, wait. If we, like, dismantle the mini bikes and swam that, no, it leads to the same point. God damn it.
That's a good point. We could dismantle the bikes, but then even then, it's just... I don't want to swim. I'd rather just go back home. Swim would be a goddamn nightmare. I had to do it before. Oh, water. Watch out. You know what this can do? Does this lead over? Ah, back on the main road.
Right, I'm nearly out of fuel. Wait there.
Alright, I'm going to get off and look at the map. Jesus Christ, this is terrible. Where's this? Oh, we're back on this road. You took us in one big circle. Do a U-turn. Do a U-turn.
There's no point. We're...
Do a U-turn. Cause we're back where we were at the very beginning, that fire, that fire bomb. You go up there, it's going to get back into the fire area. So we're going to have to do a U-turn on ourselves and go this way and go back to where we first made the judgment and we ended up near that river.
Okay.
Because that way we'll just lead to where we just come from. It's just a horrible fire pit of death. And there's an elk
which is not
having
nice.
To swim. I'm stuck in a car. This is great. 10 out of 10 game.
I generated this game 10 out of 10.
I don't want... to have to swim, and by the time the thing about swimming, oh sorry zombie, the thing about swimming is that it takes so long to get there. You use up so much energy, so much food, and you don't have enough time in the city to get back. You like by the time you get to the city, you're there for like barely a couple of hours, and you have to start making a long journey back home again.
Yeah.
So I really want to try and find a way that we can get there on our mini bikes. There has to be a way. There's got to be a way. There has to be.
Yeah, we can't. No, we're not leaving this without getting off of our mini bikes. We will find a way without the mini bike. We're by doing it by mini bike.
We have to, because I don't want to swim. It will take so long to swim. And even if we try and get as far as we can, we'll still get to the point where it will be a long, long swim. And I don't really want to have to do... Oh, wow, it started to rain. Fucking, where are we, England? I've gone
Wait,
somehow...
This is the fire pits of doom.
Somehow I've gone from fucking volcanic volcanoes into the heart of Africa, and I'm in England. What is this game? Oh, my God. What the fuck happened here? Fucking someone got pissed off. There's not a lot of
really?
Fire to everything.
I'm sick of these motherfucking zombies in this motherfucking place.
Let's burn the fucking ground. Burn it to the ground. Burn everything. Oh, also, did you replace the red explosive barrels that I put down on the zombie horde?
No.
No? Oh. So where are we now? What? Have we ended up here? Have we ended up here? Oh, this is like some sort of Blair Witch shit.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Somehow we've ended up exactly where we were. We turned the opposite way. How can we end up back where we were?
Perhaps we took the wrong turning.
There is no turning. It's one straight fucking road. I need to eat. I need to drink, sorry. I need to drink this.
I need to eat and I need to drink.
Sean, you take control of... direction. I'm not going to do any more direction. I'll do whatever you tell me to do.
Okay.
You are now commander. I'll do whatever you want. Apart from, we may have to put this live stream up soon because it's like, we've been this. This live stream's taken way too long. So, you take control from now on.
Okay.
I do everything you tell me to. You want me to drop my trousers right now? I'll do so.
Alright, okay, get back on the mini bike. But actually, I've just stolen your mini bike.
Yeah, that was mine.
Right.
I was about to say, just because I gave you command doesn't mean you get to steal my stuff.
Right, I'm taking the mini bike, I'm taking the food, I'm taking the water, and I'm heading back up. No, right, so let's head this road all the way back, and we're like just gonna literally take a complete U-turn back. Oh, for fuck's sake, the world isn't loading.
It's loaded for me. No, it's not loaded for me. The world has actually stopped loading.
The world just ends here.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, there we go. Yep, there we go. Right. We're following this road all the way back.
Me. Yeah. I don't know why I'm sneezing.
I'm on the highway to hell.
No, I'll be so good. Lightning fired just then.
Highway to hell. Yeah.
This is horrible. This is absolutely horrible.
Yep. I do not like this one bit. I hate the zombies. I hate the main city.
How have you got to the main city yet? That's the problem.
Nope. We've still got to try and get the bastard place, and even when they're there, it's a death trap of fucking awfulness.
Of fucking flying wasps, zombies that want to act like spiders, dogs, foul ghouls, fat policemen. Fucking zombies that groan at you.
And you can fuck off and all.
That's a funny video. I think you should be able to check your map when you're on the bike. That's just a thing you should be able to do.
There's no reason why you shouldn't be able to check the map while on the mini bike.
Or can we just put waypoints there where it tells you on the map where you have to go, like arrows or something, or small dotted lines?
Yeah.
Oh, you hear me? Then I hear some afterwards. Fucking stay down, bitch.
Yeah, bitch.
Bitch.
Right, we're gonna take this route. Oh my god, I'm on 25% fuel.
You got any more fuel?
Nope.
What happened to that, like, 900% fuel I gave you? Well, 600 fuel. For my thing.
My car ate it.
How?
Literally, it just ate it. This thing guzzles fuel like a motherfucker.
Mine's fine. Mine's 56. How are you using so much fuel?
It's because my mini bike's a lower level, so it just eats fuel quicker. Less fuel efficient.
Ah. Oh yeah, I've seen an Audi A1 drive past today. I'm destined on that car now. I saw it drive past. I heard the engine. And I was like,
just there, like, yes.
I was like, that is the bit. That is what makes me want to get one now. I am set out to get that car. I just heard the engine. I was like, oh my god! It just gave me a mini orgasm.
You had a mini orgasm in your pants.
I had a mini orgasm over that sound. You know what I do hate is people who have like really crap cars and they have it really well tuned up.
Yeah.
Like today, there's a really crappy Clio. It's like the Clio was like all rusty. It looked old. The wheels looked rubbish. Everything rubbish on it, but it had a really beefy engine. It's so stupid. It's such a stupid combination.
Or is that where
combination.
It just had a really beefy exhaust?
Well, I think it might be a beefy exhaust.
Just a little bit of fuel.
Yeah.
Yeah, it took me up to 29.
Alright.
Off we go.
So, the other day on Facebook, right, my lovely muffer, done like this weird test thing about her first, second, and third child. Obviously, there's three of us. And yeah. It says the first child, which is Josh, is going to be a firefighter. Or should be. The second child should be... veterinarian.
Right.
And the third one, is, which is me, shall be an FBI agent.
Ah.
I can't really be an FBI agent because I'm not American, but I could be an MI5 or MI6, which is close enough, right?
Yeah, but why not?
In fact, they're probably better, some might say.
Right, okay, so we need to head this way. West.
Yeah, not going to judge. West. Not going to say anything. I'm just going to follow now. I'm done with navigating on this game. This navigating can go and suck my balls and all sorts.
Suck my nuts.
I only gave a monkey's left nut. I actually used that the other day at the Shit Creek one. We're neck deep in Shit Creek with our mouths wide open.
Wide open. I do like that saying. It is a pretty good one.
Because we're digging a huge trench the other day and it drenched down. It is pouring with rain. And the trench, not our trench, but the trench that that our other friends were doing, the other guys in our job was doing, was proper. Like, it was like a Shrek swamp. There's just water all in their trench. It's like a swim pool.
Oh my god.
I just looked at him and said,
well, at least you gave your neck.
I was like, your neck deep at Shit Creek, your mouth wide open. Our trench was fairly nice. It's dry. Where are you?
You had a nice dry trench. You had a bit of a dirty trench.
Where are you? I lost you. Oh, well, I need to eat.
I've run out of food already.
How?
I've eaten it.
Jesus, what is wrong with you? Going through fuel? Food?
My guy's a machine. What can I say? He drinks the petrol and eats the food.
You've gone for more fuel than me, you've gone through more food than me, and you even stole my fucking splint.
Yeah, that's true.
What is wrong with you? I'm on low willingness this year as well.
Yeah, you are.
Alright, where are you?
Right.
On the map.
Just head west.
Southwest, I see you at. I see you at west southwest.
Yeah, roughly.
Alright, I'm good on food. I got loads of food left.
My guy would just have to starve for a bit.
Fucking
fat
hell.
Bastard. Fucking Santa Claus is eating all the pies again, hasn't he? Look at him. Although, to be fair, my Santa Claus looks like he's eating all the bloody protein shakes.
I think that's not muscle. I think that's just fucking skinniness. I'm not eating.
It's what Santa Claus would look like if he didn't have all the pies.
I just hit the road. Do you want me to just miss the road?
Yeah. Whoa. Look where I am.
Oh!
Yeah, actually, no. Follow the road. Follow the road.
No, I just hit water. Where are you? Are you heading west? Are you heading west northwest on the road?
Yeah.
All right. I think I'm coming either up to you or you're behind me. Let me pull over and have a look. Let me just have a look at where you are. Right, I see you. Yeah. I'm on your far left. Are you on the far left? That's all called a live stream, by the way. Cheers for that. On the far left. I'm on your left.
Dude, I can get on my mini bike.
Why? Oh,
I don't
shit.
Know.
And there's zombies here. I missed.
My mini bike's for some dead. Reason a bit.
Oh, her just exploded. Mum, can you just shut the door? Why do you come in and just leave the door open?
Right, okay.
Huh? So you came into the room, opened a door, and then say, I didn't open a door.
Can you stop shouting?
Jesus Christ. What is wrong with people? Seriously, every time I do a live stream, someone has to fucking interrupt.
Every time.
Ridiculous. I know, every time someone has to fucking interrupt. If someone's knocking on the door or fucking someone wanting something. Ridiculous. Oh, I see you. The fuck is your guys doing?
What?
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 What are you going to
do? I don't know. What? What?
Just move a little bit. What's happened to you? What's happened to your guy? Stay still. What's happening? What's happened to your guy?
I don't know what's going on.
What's happened? What's happened to your guy? Oh my god, his arms are like... Oh, you're back to normal. You're back to normal. You guys sound the fuck to the sideways.
I can't understand what you're saying.
Your guy was sat on the bike sideways and he was riding it sideways. The new guy, you know, like you're squatting for a shit. Oh my god. Oh my god. Where's your guy gone? Oh my god, I'm done.
He's so embarrassed, he's just left.
Where are you gone? I'm dying. Come back. Oh my fucking god. That is going in the top 10 moments. That is going in the top moments. That is fucking hilarious. Oh my god, I can't believe that.
And the best thing is it's caught on YouTube, so you can just carry on watching it.
That is fucking hilarious. Why? It's stuff like this that I don't understand about video games.
Why does it have to happen to me as well? Of all people.
Yeah, you're like fucking possessed. Oh my god.
Oh, for fuck's
sake. Oh,
that's
the funniest shit
again.
Ever.
I think it's happened again.
Where are you? Where are you? I can't even speak English anymore. Oh, that's so fucking funny.
Look.
You're behind me.
I'm up ahead.
Why are you behind me?
I'm in front of you.
Where will you be coming from?
No, I'm...
This way. There you are, I see your headlights.
Yeah. I'm not even
on my bike.
Where
is that your fucking mind now? Where's your bike?
Yeah. It keeps, like, destroying itself.
What?
I don't know why. Yeah, I, like, start driving it, then it'll just stop. I can't drive it anymore.
I just see your headlights. I see your mining helmet. Oh, I think that might be your actual headlight. It's flicking off. That's your headlight. I'm still on the road waiting for you.
No, I'm already... I've got to head that way. We've got to head that way.
Which way? What, the way you are?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, so I thought I was waiting for you. I'm coming to you then.
No.
I thought you were coming to me. Oh my god. The guy's still like it. Why? Why is he like it? What happened to him?
I don't know.
Oh my god, you're possessed. What's happened to your guy? Oh my fucking god, that is so fucking funny. He sat on the bike sideways. He sat on the bike backwards. He sat on the bike backwards. Your guy's perched on there like a fucking pigeon. Like, just sat there. He's perched like a bird. Your guy's like, he's ghosting it. He's ghosting the bike.
Pretty much. He's just pigeoning it.
Is that what it's called, ghosting, where you hang out of the car or something when and it's driving? Is that what it's called?
I can't remember.
I think it's called ghosting. Yeah. Basically, it's not popular anymore, but it used to be. People would drive their cars like car parks or somewhere down the road of a quiet road. The driver would have to get out of the car, sort of hang out of the car while it's driving. And apparently, it's called ghosting. A hint that the car is a ghost, I think it's saying. Oh my god. That was the funniest shit I've seen in a fucking long time.
I'm glad you tickled your funny, though.
The thing is, I didn't know what the fuck
was going on.
Things happen in games that you just wish you can catch on camera, and this time it has, and I'm so glad because fucking hell. It was hilarious.
Why does this shit always happen to me as well? Like, always.
Oh my god, that was fucking brilliant. Right.
I'm gonna have to stop on my mini bike. I'm hoping it doesn't happen again.
Oh, you've gone back the right way. I sort of nudged you and you turned around.
Oh, okay. Wait.
You're off the bike. Why does your guy keep doing that?
Oh, god. Fucking damn it. I gotta keep, like, unassembling then reassembling my bike. It's so annoying.
Why? What is going on? Your bike. Do you want to take. I don't even know what you can do with my bike, actually. I think my bike would be pretty much the same. I don't know why I would have to do that with you.
Just being a bit of a fucktard.
Oh my god.
Right.
What are you doing?
Now I have to reassemble my mini bike.
Oh. That stuff, that's definitely going in fucking top moments. That is just too funny not to.
Yeah, there we go.
What? Okay. Your guy is just fucking stupid. Let's just continue. Let's just agree that he's stupid.
Santa Claus needs a sleigh, not a fucking mini bike, right?
Oh, water.
Yeah. More water. Water.
Tell you what, I think we are just on an island. Let's head home. And we will return to the city next live stream, I reckon, when we actually know what we have to do now. Because we've wasted too much time, I reckon. We have to get back, I reckon. Yeah. And do so. We'll head back home.
That's so annoying.
And basically, next live stream, we will actually go to the city. Because now that we know that there's no way there on mini bikes, we'll get as far as we can on mini bikes. Then we'll just have to swim the rest of the way. As much as I want to, I think that's going to be the only option.
Yeah, I think
you could just build a giant bridge, but that would just cost so much resources.
We're going to have to build a huge wall to go around the entire side of the water.
We could build a massive bridge all the way to the city, but that would take far too long, so much resources, and I just don't really want to do it.
No, not me.
And it'll probably collapse, because you'll need to put structure. You need to put structure underneath, it'll just collapse otherwise.
Yeah, I was going to say, we could potentially, that could be our next sort of aim or goal.
You have no idea how big that ocean is.
Oh, okay, there's a...
That ocean is about the same size as this island. It's fucking huge.
Oh, God. Ah, there's a supply crate. At least we got some in, eh?
At least, well, it wasn't a complete loss.
Oh, nothing good.
Why does a guy keep doing that? It's so
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Stop
every
fucking
time
squatting.
I got a mini bike.
Look at your guys, just turn around. His arms stick in the set. His arms doesn't move. His arms stick, but his body moves. Move to the left. Move to the left. Move your body. Like, move your analog stick. Look to the left. Your arms stay, but you're like an owl. Your entire body twists, but your arms stay in the same direction. I'm gonna go home, away from your fucking crazy ass bastard.
No, come back. Santa needs your help.
No, I'm
Santa
going.
Santa needs you to sit on his knee.
Fuck off. Are you dodgy knees?
What? I'm always in squat position. Perhaps that's why I'm always in squat position, because I'm waiting for them kids to just come onto my knee.
Wait for those kids just to sit on your knee and, yeah.
All right. I can't wait for the kids to sit on my knee.
Do you hear about that girl? A British girl who's 14 years old in America who has frozen herself.
No.
Okay, this shit's crazy. I didn't believe it. I thought it was a hoax, but I heard it on the news today. It's a confirmed story. Completely true. A British 40-year-old girl who is fighting cancer has earned the right and is currently being frozen for one day to be cured in the future.
She's been cured for one. She's been frozen for a day, so she can get cured in the future.
Yeah, she's been frozen, so in the future, if there's a cure, they can unfreeze her and cure her. That is actually happening. I've thought it is bullshit as well. Look at the story up. It's completely 100% true. The family's paid £37,000.
I guess people are desperate to, like, you know, cure it, though.
I said, fuck that. Use that money to buy another daughter.
You heartless fucking bastard. I cannot believe you've actually said... Oh, my God.
Ah!
Oh my God.
They come cheap. You get maybe we get a two for one price.
Oh my God. You are terrible. You know that. You're
worse than Hitler.
Right, oh, please, oh mini bike. Please.
Everyone knows I'm joking. At least I hope they do.
Otherwise, you're going about to get a lot of hate mail.
Yeah. I'm used to it, don't worry.
Ah, fuck.
No, it's all in humour. I don't, you know, it's just funny jokes. Some people do take things way too seriously. But yeah, her family has frozen her in the hopes that in the future there'll be a cure. I don't know how long to the future they're planning.
Does cryogenically freezing actually even work?
Apparently it does, because people have a theory that the Walt Disney has actually been frozen. Well, I don't know if it's actually happened. I don't know. But people are saying that Walt Disney was actually frozen, not actually died.
Ah.
So let me see if that's a theory. I'm going to quickly search it, see if it's a theory or if it's actually happened, if Walt Disney has been frozen. Because I heard about it. I didn't know if it is true, per se. Google. Let's see.
Oh, sorry there.
I'm currently reading it. No, he never got frozen. He actually did die. He died,
no, he
unfortunately.
Never actually froze.
No, he wanted to, but he never got a chance to. I don't think it's really up to the stages of being used. He died of lung cancer at the age of 65 on December the 15th, 1966.
Oh,
I think.
Bugger.
Oh, that's when he was diagnosed. He died at age 64, though. The article isn't really clear on that. What the fuck is your guy doing? Why he's levitated a shotgun? Who is this shit?
He's honestly crazy.
Look, move. Oh, change weapon. Change weapon. Where are you going? Change weapon. If I hit you, will you go back to normal? No, you won't. What the fuck is going on? I'm gonna leave you to your fucking. I'm gonna leave you to your crazy shit in the corner. You fucking possessed demon. You can stay. You can sleep outside tonight in the fucking basement. You can sleep in the basement tonight. You're not coming into the house. In the basement. But yeah, so he wasn't frozen, but. Yeah, that girl was frozen in America. She was frozen, and hopefully in the future they're going to try and cure her for cancer. I was just like, I couldn't believe it. I seriously thought it was just a hoax.
Yeah, he's got that.
Oh my god, your guy could do dabbing. Hold on, come here, where are you? Move your guy to the left. And like look up or something. Or look down. Wait, I mean, like, look down. You're not. Like, what are you doing?
He's
are you looking
down.
Up or down?
Down.
Your guy looks like he's like dapping almost.
Oh god damn it! I wish I could see my guy.
What's
down.
Happened to your arms? What's happened to him? Just move around. Like, do a little twist. Do a little turn for us. A little swirl. Oh my god! Don't do that! Holy shit! Yeah, that's weird. What's happened to your legs are sorted. Your legs are sorted out, but your arms are still twisting. Stand back up. Your legs are sorted.
They are hands to that.
No, you're not. Oh my god, your legs are back to... No, your legs go normal for a minute. Your legs go normal, then they get back to bending position. Oh my
this
god,
like,
that's so weird.
Back. It's like The Exorcist.
Back, you die. Back, you demon. Back. What's happened to your guy? What do you do with the real Sean? Where is he?
Where is he?
What the fuck? Where did you go? Where did you go? I didn't see where you went. Did you just drop out the window or something?
No.
There you are. Where's he gone? What has happened? Your guy's floating.
He's now Gandhi.
What has happened to your guy? Look, you jump. Right, stay still. Your legs are normal. Stop. And then they bet. And then what's that coming out of you? What is that just came out of your belly? What was that?
Oh my god. What is this?
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Why is my knees like bending backwards as well? I'm like watching on the live stream. My knees are just like bent inwards on themselves.
Your fucking arms, legs, your entire body's fine. I might just put you down now.
Please do, Jesus.
Stay still, I just have to put you down.
In my asshole, please.
Did you not die?
No.
How much damage did that take off?
Nothing.
What? I think friendly fire's on. Or off. Oh, I can't kill
you.
Do you
see me what I'm
Don't.
Hitting you with?
What? How are you hitting me with that? You're not even hitting me. Just, what the fuck? Oh, God. get away.
I'm actually... My blunt weapon skill is going up from hitting you.
Oh, my fucking God. That is... You know what? I think that's a good place to end it. I'm sorry we weren't more productive.
Don't end me.
I think someone's possessed Sean. We'll have to find out who possessed him next time. It's a bit of a disappointment when they get to go to the city. Can you just fuck off for 2 seconds, you fucking possessed demon wank face? Go upstairs.
Oh,
oh my god. Anyway guys, thank you very much for watching. We'll see you in the next one. See it, bye. Oh my god.